Someone in the neighborhood found her lying in the street, bleeding from a deep stab wound in her chest.
I'm